Hi everyone, thank you so much for joining me. I'm Wendy Margolin and I help business leaders stand out online with content marketing. So today I want to talk to you about a powerful tool for your business, and that is the one-liner. It's the one statement you're going to make when someone asks, "What do you do?" Now, I have this formula from StoryBrand, and I've heard a lot of other podcasters and books cite the same formula, but I'm pretty confident that Donald Miller and StoryBrand are the original, and everyone else is explaining what they have first set out. But it's definitely based on other areas, and I could be wrong. Someone else could be the originator of this formula. But here's how it goes. You're going to state the problem that you solve for your customers, the solution, which is how you solve it, and then the reward that they'll have once you've solved that problem. Okay, so I'm going to tell you what that sounds like for me. Now, in a crowded digital space, it's hard for even the best businesses to stand out. Now, that's the problem. We help business leaders and thought leaders like you stand out online by telling your story with content marketing. That's the solution. Clients who work with us get a comprehensive approach to digital marketing so that they can save money and reach the right target audience. So that's how they'll feel. They'll get a comprehensive approach and they'll save money. So it's the problem, the way you solve it, and then how your target customers are going to feel after you do that. So let me give you another example of what that sounds like for a pediatrician I work with. So parents want a pediatrician that is available at the times that they need and understands the concerns about their children. We are both pediatricians and parents who know that parents know their children best. We are here for you 7 days a week with morning and afternoon walk-in hours so that you never have to worry about getting your kids the care they need. Sounds kind of perfect, right? If you're in the North Shore, by the way, that's Kids First Pediatric Partners. So it's true, that statement. But here's what that does. It says the problem that the parents have, it's that they want someone that relates to them, and they want them to be available at the times their kids are actually sick. Kids aren't sick from 9 to 5. They're always sick at the oddest hours when it's the least convenient. And they want to be understood as parents. They want to feel like their opinion and their concerns about their kids matter. So Kids First comes along and says, we're parents and we're pediatricians and we understand kids and we're available when you need us. And then you're not going to have to worry. So it's state the problem your target clients have, how you solve it, and how your clients are going to feel once you solve that problem. So I'd love to hear your one-liner. If you have one, tag me. I want to read it. And if you need some support there, you could also let me know. I'd love to talk to you about it.